What's good, YouTube? This is Liam Smith's Road to Legacy. Now, I want you guys to comment down below and let me know if you want more of this content later on, later on down the road. You feel me? Because I got gameplay from this game and from two other games. So let me know if you want more. All right. So check me out. He's running this 40. You know what I'm saying? Look, Liam Smith getting ready and shit. He about to run a 4-2. You heard me? 3, 2, 1, go! Perfect start. And 4-4. That's not even bad. That's amazing, actually. But he's just 12. Because, like, you know, we got some fucking speed demons in this draft class, apparently. Broad jump. This motherfucker jumps. What? What is that? 13 feet? 12 feet? What is that? Tell me my results. 11 feet. This motherfucker got hops, nigga. So, look. We're going to go to... What are we going to now? 20-yard shuttle. I think he can easily get this. He easily be top of the leaderboard in this. And no, he's not actually running that fucking fast. I had to speed the shit up. So, like, you know, the video is not a fucking hour long. But, yeah, he runs a 4-0. Basically 4 seconds. Fast forward to us being at the... Oh, yeah. The shit's buffering. My Wi-Fi is dog shit. So, deal with it, bitch. All right. So, now we're talking to Dion. This motherfucker's glazing my shit, obviously. Because I'm, like, the best player in the fucking draft. Fortunately, we got a mutual friend. Motherfucker talking about we got a mutual friend. You niggas be fucking, I already know. Nobody better than Coach Prime to help me take it to the next level. Well, you got to relax first. Hey, you're fucking glazing. Even him, even Prime Time told your ass you was glazing, nigga. That shit's crazy. Successful college coach. I think he
speaks from experience. Now don't get me wrong. I'm gonna be here to celebrate you, but I'm also gonna challenge you. So tell me what you're gonna be working on as soon as you hit the facility. I want to keep improving on what I'm already great at.
Lame ass nigga don't want to fucking be something else. A nigga like me, I want to be everything. So, like, you know, he don't want to be shit other than goddamn corner. Lock the fuck in for a tweak out, Liam. Alright, so now let's sign our fucking contract. You already know they're gonna give me a big ass contract. I'm just him. I'm honestly that fucking guy. I already know you're gonna give me a big contract.
It's good to see you again.
Likewise, Mr. Hunter.
Look, we got some great times ahead of us, but let's get some business out of the way first.
That nigga look like a snapping turkey, ugly ass boy. 17 mil 4 years as my rookie contract. Oh yeah, told y'all was him. Y'all tweaking. Not was. I am him. Liam Smith is that fucking guy. Okay, buddy? Let's go ahead and put my John Hancock on that. All of the lights.
Lights. All of the lights.
Turn up the lights in here, baby. Extra bright. I want y'all to see.
I hope y'all fuck with that dumbass intro. I know you did. Anyways, we manned up on Devontae Smith. I know the quality's dog shit right now. That's just because my shit's taking forever to, you know, load the graphics. Because my Wi-Fi yet again is also piss ass. So bear with me, please. It's going to be fixed here in a second. Coach puts us in as a man coverage again. They do a fucking screen. Then run up the goddamn right side with Devontae Swift. I said Devontae's DeAndre Swift. My fault. Apparently, he's just that fucking guy because he just practically walked into the end zone. And I'm telling you, we will be manned up the entire game. I don't understand, like, what's going on with my coach, but, like, we manned up the whole game. So, Y'all better get ready. And they throw a slant right to AJ Brown for fucking, what, 70, 60 yards, some shit like that. This motherfucker just ran a slant like he was Michael Thomas all the way to the end zone. That shit would never happen on Liam, though. Motherfucker got lucky he's not guarding him. I swear we're going to be on Devontae Smith the whole fucking game. This shit would never put him on someone else. Let's see. And he gets absolutely fucked. We're just glad he got sacked. No, did he get sacked? From the looks of it, he got sacked. All right, so we're pressing again. Liam is pressing the fuck out of Devontae Smith. I think that's Devontae Smith. And they run it to the left. My dumb ass got fucking confused. I didn't even see that he ran the ball. Oh, no, they didn't even run the ball. They fucking... He got sacked. I'm tweaking. They come out on a triple receiver formation. Run a goddamn screen. I get bumped. It don't matter. It's not even my man, but holy fuck, it was right next to me. All right, pressing again, pressing again. Devontae Smith is dog shit. I don't even think he caught the ball once. I come in here and knock the ball out because my fucking corner that's supposed to be leading me is dog shit. Let's see, who else is... Okay, we're pressing again. Press that nigga out of his body. Turn around. They threw it under. They is so scared to throw it Liam's way. It's kind of fucking crazy, isn't it? Carl, I don't even know who the fuck this guy is, but he got injured. We're on AJ Brown for the first time in the game. We're about to lock his ass up right here, put him in fucking a maximum security prison. And they got sacked. So, like, you know. Oh, yeah, Marcus Mariota's in because Jalen Hurts is fucking injury prone as fuck and he can't play a goddamn game. We're on an island with A.J. Brown. Let's hope he doesn't fuck us. And he burns the fuck out of us. It don't matter because they burned the shit out of all of our state, our all of our corners. And apparently I wasn't the only one that just got burnt. So... We're on AJ Brown by ourselves again. No safety help. So, like, this means I gotta really lock his shit down. And I'm lost as fuck. So glad they didn't throw it to him. Marcus Mariota must not be on good pages with him because he does not look for him anytime. So, look, pressing again. I swear to you, next game we're gonna be in zone coverage more. Like, I swear to you. I guess coach is like, you know, he saw that the blitzes were working and, like, you know, just didn't come out of them. Acting like goddamn Brian Flores right now. Shit is crazy. We're on AJ Brown on the fucking island. We're in a fourth with 4 minutes left. And they got a flag. That shit's going to be going backwards. The quality drops right here because shit's, like, yet again, dog shit. I get up, get a pass deflection. Marcus Mariota falls on his ass again, looking like a goddamn newborn baby trying to fucking stand for the first time. They're punting the ball. I can't even, like, see. I can't see where the fuck the punter is. So, like, I'm gonna just be running blind like a fucking newborn deer. This shit is crazy. I can't even block for bro because, like, you know, yet again, I can't see where the fuck he's at. Liam's is walking off the field and shit. He had a good drive. Defensive unit back out there. All right, run to AJ Brown again. He has not caught a pass on me yet. I don't even think I've allowed a pass. So they're just gonna keep throwing in the other fucking way. I mean, holy shit, they're so scared of Liam. The shit is crazy. Let's see if they actually target him. Mind they throw it to who the fuck is that? Who? I don't know who that was. I think it was DeAndre Swift. We're locking down Smith. They throw some shit under. We're on AJ Brown again. Let's see. What the fuck was that? Marcus Mariota, get your fucking accuracy up, buddy. All right. Manned up again. I swear we have not came out into a fucking... We have not... Went into a zone this entire game. I think that was just DeAndre Devontae Smith. I think that was. He just threw it out of bounds because his fucking accuracy sucks. Let's see. Let's press him right here. Go ahead and get in his body. Press the shit out of him. Good shit. Good press. He throws it out of bounds again because he's fucking dog shit. I'm a lockdown corner in this bitch. All I gotta do is just, you know, not get fucking cooked right here. Oh my fucking god. Best believe AJ Brown just burned me for the fucking game winning touchdown. This is where I wrap up the video. I'm doing this, hairing up and doing this because the fucking outro is about to roll. So let me know if you want to see more of this content later on in the future. And yeah.
It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, man, never mind.